awesomely fun. A lot of fun. Everything is really fun, but my favorite part is probably running the robot.
3, 2, 1, Lego!
I'm the programming captain. We split our team up into several different groups, and we have captains. And so I run the robot and program it.
I'm the team spirit captain, so everything revolves around me that's exciting. I'm very excited.
It's a lot about robotics, but that's not all it is. You got to be able to think and reason. There's a theme each year, and you need to be able to come up with a problem related to the theme. This year it was food safety, and our team thought about how ways to make picnic food safer.
These represent germs that had to be taken out of dispensers to disinfect the field.
We have to do several challenges. We have to turn a thermometer to lower the temperature.
For one, you have to navigate over through all the obstacles to the other end of the table and be touching the table at the end of the time when the buzzer goes.
And it seems to be one of the key points, the levels at which children make choices of what things to continue taking as they move into high school. So we wanted to make sure we had addressed that area in recruiting students to go into technical areas and scientific areas.
The programming language is pretty easy. The building part is pretty hard.
They gain a lot of knowledge, but it's also the core values, what they call it, the way the team works together, the way you share ideas with people outside your group and outside your team.
This is the University of Rochester.